Hi folks, Alex here. Have you heard of the Ecological Footprint and Earth Overshoot Day? Our ecological footprint is how much we demand from nature. Currently, humanity is using the equivalent of 1.7 planets. Every year, Global Footprint Network calculates Earth Overshoot Day. It marks the date when humanity's demand on nature exceeds what Earth can regenerate in that year. In 2000, Earth Overshoot Day fell in late September, and in 2017, it falls on August the 2nd. You can think about this as a bank account. For the first 7 months and 2 days in 2017, we lived on our regular salary. After that, we started chipping into our savings and racking up credit card debt. Seems like there's something wrong with that math. The ecological footprint measures how much land and water area we need to produce the resources we use, things like food, land for settlements, timber, seafood, and to absorb the waste and carbon dioxide we generate. Our biocapacity is the amount of biologically productive areas, such as forests, fishing grounds, crop, and grazing areas, that are available to provide the resources we use and to absorb our waste. We can compare footprint and biocapacity to see if we are well balanced or not. Why do we care about humanity's ecological footprint? The costs of ecological overspending are evident every day in the form of deforestation, drought, biodiversity loss, and the buildup of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Ecological overspending also can put nations at more risk. Without sufficient resources, it is hard to operate an economy, or we have to import more, which has costs as well. Carbon emissions from fossil fuel use are a big part of today's footprint. Today, humanity's carbon footprint makes up 60% of the world's total ecological footprint. Individuals can measure their own ecological footprint with Global Footprint Network's new calculator. Mine is 3.5 global hectares. In fact, you can even calculate the date of your own overshoot day, the day when the world would go into ecological overshoot if everyone on the planet lived like you. If your overshoot day falls before August the 2nd, that means your ecological footprint is larger than the world average. You can learn more about sustainability solutions by joining the Earth Overshoot Day hashtag Move the Date campaign. Make pledges to take actions to move back the date of Earth Overshoot Day and share pledges in the calculator with your friends and family. If we can move the date of Overshoot Day 4.5 days per year, we will be living sustainably on our one planet Earth by 2050. Help move the date, calculate your own ecological footprint, and overshoot day today. Visit www.overshootday.org. This video was created in collaboration with Global Footprint Network, an international think tank that coordinates research, develops methodological standards, and provides decision makers with tools to help the human economy operate within Earth's ecological limits. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and share it with your friends and colleagues. Our free sustainability videos are financed with an honor system. If you think, like us, that it's important work, you can contribute the amount of your choice by clicking on the orange button. And as usual, thank you for watching.